Welcome to the next game playing on my channel. It's going to be Valkyrie Elysium. I played the demo, I don't know, 2 weeks ago, a week ago, whatever it was when it came out, and had fun with it. So let's see what the rest of the game's got to offer. I am going to start over from the beginning so that everything is on the channel. Let's get started.
Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe. And Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Hjalmarhorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new class of gods.
Valkyrie, can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of this world, and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. It is almost time for you to wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
Be the first to strike. Do not underestimate me. Be the first to strike. Ha!
Yeah, the way the tutorial is set up is you have to do everything exactly perfect. Basically from a fresh start. Or it doesn't register the button inputs properly.
You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree.
Oh, you jerk.
Defiled soul, you shall be free. I must think of our next move.
Never actually came over here to explore if there was anything over here in the demo. Huh. I guess if you didn't, make it across properly. Give you a way to get back up.
Valkyrie, you have the power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sensed out thus far.
Show me why it is you.
Shut!
Your training is indeed.
Swing better in our favor.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. Show no mercy.
Okay, now.
On my part.
Stay vigilant.
Allow me to take a look.
Awaken.
Oh, it's the other guy.
Let's go. This is the true work of a knight.
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
Defiled soul, you shall be free. Show no mercy.
Leave it to me.
Divine raging bomb.
Allow me to assist.
Your training is indeed shameful.
An impressive feat indeed.
Not ready to break that down yet.
Defiled soul, you shall be freed.
on. Group up.
Show no mercy.
Leave it to me. That is a feat worthy of a human.
Guide the blinding bolt.
Allow me to assist. This should be simple enough.
I expected nothing less.
That's right, there's a staircase there to continue on.
Leave it to me.
Show me why it's easy.
Leave it to me.
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the Undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
Leave it to me.
Show no mercy.
You need my help?
This is the true work of a knight.
Awaken, my Inheria.
Leave it to me.
Really? Come on.
This is the true work of a knight.
Show no mercy.
You need my help?
This is the true work of a knight.
Alright, they did not do this to me in the demo. This is annoying.
Show no mercy.
Looks like I'm up.
Jeez. That really shouldn't have taken that many tries to get through that. Oops.
What fools you are, defying the gods.
In gold. I'll be standing by.
A futile attempt. Be the first to strike. Just as I thought. Need a
shit ton of these gems to upgrade both your weapons and your abilities.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your souls to remove all obstacles in your way.
Fulfill your mission.
Schemes and intrigue shall be your reward.
That should swing better in our favor.
This is as far as I can.
Not good enough. Do not hesitate.
Shut them. Whittle them down, little by little.
Farewell, defiant soul.
There's a dragon enemy coming up here. Yeah.
You are all to be purified. Per-oh. Attempt.
One thing that seems a little strange is how slow the orbs are to get picked up.
Here ends your miserable existence. Awaken, my
Imperial. Let's go! That is a feat worthy of a human.
And bring about your awakening.
Take on a giant. Come get some.
You are all to be purified, huh? Tear them asunder! Tear them asunder! Awaken, my emperor!
You will go to that part. I'm your man!
You'll allow me.
Guide this blinding bolt.
Show them no mercy, Valkyrie.
Guide this blinding bolt.
Allow me to assist.
Pretty easy, boss. That'll be good for the boss of stage one. Interesting.
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life spark of many. And I am left gravely injured from battle with that wicked wolf. That is why I created you, my vassal of peace. I, Odin Allfather, command you, become my tool of intervention and save this world from doom.
As you command.
Travel to Midgard and purify its lost souls. Even as we speak, the stagnating souls multiply. Purification will stem the effects of Ragnarok.
It shall be done as you wish, Allfather.
So that's the starting sword. Those are the two. Oops. So that's techniques. Crystal down here, I think. Actually, double jump is one of the first things to get. At this point, this seems like a good place to end the first episode. We'll pick up from here in the next one. Thanks for watching.